third highest public house in England, and has recently installed the Lake District's first large wind turbines for the purpose of supplying its own power in place of its now obsolete diesel generators. Thank you. 2 minutes.